Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Eunice Yekweme. I'm living at number 13, Tijani Achokwe City, Bariga. Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank this very God who delivered me from the spirit of death. Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God of the Chosen.
It happened this year, last year. I've been having a lot of Bible dream in my dream, spirit of death. So last year, Pastor was ministering and he said that somebody here, the enemy had concluded that he will not see the next year. That is this year. So that the pastor said that we should laugh three times and we laugh. And this is continuing. So I just packed into a house going to a year, 2 years now. So one this year, April, I used to call workers meeting for, but that Saturday I did not call workers meeting. I have this attack in my neighbor hit door, and this guy fear entered me where I was sitting inside my flat, and all my body began to shake, change my hands. I don't know how my body was doing me. I was calling my husband to come home. I don't know what is happening to me. So, and before then, one night in the midnight, I overheard somebody laughing, midnight. I overheard somebody laughing three times. So I was like, so this scene is, this is a word of knowledge is for me. So it happened that one combined service, Ajio preached concerning dreams. That was the day the Lord delivered me. He preached about dream that we should despise dream. He preached that dream before he now entered the full combined service that very day. That was the day the Lord delivered me. And that Saturday, the thing started to go to hospital, a lot of tests. I did a lot. They say malaria, this and that. And this thing continued. And I want to thank this very God. Even that prayer, they afflict me with madness. I was taken to the psychiatric hospital. I was brought to here. The same pastor go to Abuja. So on the day of God's covenant of peace and blessing, that was when God recovered me from insanity. Choose him, praise the Lord.
Come to God and appreciate him. Thank you, Father.
So I really want to thank this very God, brethren. I did not qualify that this affliction in my life, moving objects, causing me a lot of stay to sin against God. My pastor will say that affliction will not kill you. That affliction will not kill you. That he canceled that affliction. And I really want to thank this very God. Yesterday night, I was in a dream and I saw a hand drawing me out of a very big pit. Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I really want to appreciate this very God. I have a lot of testimony. I want to appreciate this very God for his mercy upon me. And I thank this God for making me and my family a chosen. Even in my family, in my mother's womb, I was only the sister, a woman. The other one is a brother that is a chosen. I want to thank this very God for making me a chosen. I was not a chosen. I don't know what will happen to me. And I pray that God that used our joy to deliver me from this spirit of death, will use it to deliver me from every affliction of the enemy in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I want to pray for Ajio that God that called him will not leave him in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That God will strengthen him, strengthen mommy Ajio in the mighty name of Jesus. And I call my testimony with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Choose the praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And choose all the choosing what do I heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Me and my family heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I call my testimony with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus. I just want to confirm that you also say that one of those afflictions was madness.
Yes.
There was also a spirit of madness.
Yes.
And God of choosing healed you.
And the spirit of death, yes.
And spirit of death.
Yes.
God of choosing
has wrote. I have a encounter with the Geo. They were praying for me in that dream. And they were telling me, if I follow this light, I will make it. If I follow this light, I will make it. And a lot of how God delivered me from spirit of death of accident. I really, because when I come to us, the pastor will mention that case. I really appreciate this very God.
Let us clap unto God and appreciate him. Clap unto the God of the chosen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God of Chosen.
there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.